What's up, ClickShippers? In this video, we'll be going over a brand new feature that will help you save big on multi-box shipping under OneSKU. Introducing our OneSKU MultiBox feature. If you have products that require multiple boxes to be shipped, then this feature is a game changer. Let's say your customer wanted to buy a home gym package from your e-commerce store. Traditionally, when they check out, you would either have to enter a flat rate in advance or have real-time rates populate based on a single box shipment. In both scenarios, your customer is paying an inaccurate shipping price. However, now with our new OneSKU MultiBox feature, you can get more accurate, more affordable rates on multi-box shipments displayed directly at checkout. This feature will allow you to take a single product SKU for the home gym package and break it into multiple pieces based on what is included in the gym package. Once you have broken down this SKU into multiple boxes, our algorithm can now quote based on the assigned boxes rather than a single box shipment. This will ensure you and your customer have the best package shipping rate. To set up this feature, log into your ClickShip account and go to the products page. Edit the product details that you want the OneSKU MultiBox feature to apply to. You'll see a new checkbox below labeled Predefined Package Presets. Checking this box will enable this feature and expand your product detail options. Select the number of boxes and input the dimensions for each based on your packaging preferences for that product. Now, when you fulfill orders on ClickShip and this product appears in one of your orders, it will automatically take these box dimensions when calculating the shipping rates. If you have many products that require this feature, you can edit these in bulk. Simply click on the export button to download a CSV file of all your products. You'll notice some new columns added to this Excel sheet. For each of your multi-box products, set the multi-box product values as true. And set how many boxes you need in the multi-box quantity column. Based on the quantity that you entered in column O, fill out each length, width, height, and weight for the box number. For example, if you set the quantity as 4, then fill out all 4 values, length, width, height, and weight, for box 1, box 2, box 3, and box 4 respectively. Once done, save this file and import the updated CSV into your ClickShip account. All your products will be updated with these package presets. In other words, you can now start shipping your products in their optimized packaging and start receiving the most accurate rates at checkout. Thanks for watching this video. From all of us at the ClickShip team, happy shipping.